feel like I'm forgetting something. Yeah, whatever it is, probably not important. I forgot Game Freak actually made this game. Suddenly, hole. And down I go. Can the machine think? Am I even really necessary? Snooping around is my specialty. See, that wall's made out of steel or something. Fake smiles? That's no way to live. Yeah, I've forgotten how to make... That's not it. Is it Z? Yeah. Been a while since I've played a Game Boy game on the GameCube. We'll be right back. itself repairing barriers? Nano machines, son. Can't break through. Hey, Alexito, thank you. It's made by Game Freak of Pokemon fame. I remember playing this at the kiosk in the Walmart when it first came out, and never buying it. Spin my drill all the time? Why didn't I think of that? Time to break some stuff. And by stuff, I mean living people. Dressed up as clowns. With tiny hammers. I'm sure that was important. Drill up? The possibilities are endless. And down? Do I have to jump first? No. I can even pogo bounce. This game is basically Shovel Knight. I see. These people could have just made their entire fortress out of those blocks. Shred the bed. Whose room is this? Why are those pictures on the wall? I feel like I'm drilling into a teenager's apartment. Ow, that's not an attack, okay? That's cool. Ah, that's not the jump button. I another gearbox? Ow. Nah, just money. I want to go so many places. Guess I'm going down here. But that's the way out. Branching pathways? What is this? Super barrier. Ah, they shoot stuff? That's not fair. Can't remember. Yeah, Jill's in Smash. She's an assist trophy. But I don't think they added her until the last game. I don't think they were in Smash 4. Good to know Nintendo at least acknowledges this game exists. Gear up! Pouring through blocks like butter. It's like after you get the third gear, it's just a power trip. Ow. Okay, it doesn't like cover my whole body. Can't duck. Those are actually just impenetrable. Okay, this is that door from earlier. Surprised I can fit through the doors. How tall my hair is. What the? That was the exit? This looks like the way out. What the heck is over there? That sounded like Curly's laugh from the Three Stooges. The opposite of R is L, and the opposite of L is R? Who would have knew? I just love Game Boy Advance sound effects. They're just perfect. Surely I didn't miss a single collectible in that place. We're treasure hunters, huh? Say no more. This is the treasure room. I have nothing. Looks like I can upgrade stuff at some point. This shouldn't be where I just was. Thank you. Probably don't need to be here. Gonna go to the flashing place. Ah, I see. Looks like it picks up right as the right where the other one left off. That's pretty cool. Same background. No, my right index finger does get a lot of work. I'm gonna see if I can use the L button for a while. That's the coolest wall jump I've ever seen. I see a treasure. So I probably missed the last one. I bet I know where it was too. It's probably in the corner of the area where I first came in, fell through the hole, and I didn't go there. Stone. Hey, I said treasure hunting. I mean, if he's just gonna go out and say we're thieves, I mean, go right ahead. I was trying to be nice. That's cool, you can do it anywhere. You don't have to, you don't have to be drilling into something to, kick yourself backwards. Good way to dodge. I figured there was money in here. I didn't mess with that thing on purpose, but I didn't even notice it wasn't moving. Maybe don't go over there. How do I get through those blocks? Can I break those? Maybe I need a better drill. Stood up too fast. This looks like a Mega Man enemy. Oh, come on. Three times in a row now? Come on. All right, I'm waiting right here. I feel like I'm just taking these guys' lunch money. How do I get up there? They better not dig another hole in the ground. Okay, I was like literally inside that missile. I have gotten very off-cycle. Okay, he's taken care of. Alright, we're in business now. Can't break that yet. The destroyer of all office furniture. Didn't drop a bomb? Oh, it was probably shocking me last time. That's why I got hurt. First try. Second try. Third try. Feels like the room I was just in. I That's a tough door. Must be something good in here. Oh, that's health. I see. Am I about to meet Porky Mink? Top of the tower? No. That's Krug. Oh, he's a mega boss? I'm only a normal boss. I don't stand a chance. That was a pretty good laugh, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, Rainbow Ghost. This is developed by Game Freak. Which I completely forgot about until I started the game today. They took my music away. The music is very Pokemon-y. Shorty! Listen here, just because you have a cool laugh doesn't give you permission to call me that. It's like Mega Man. It's super Mega Man inspired. I like the aesthetic. He's got a Dozer too? Buddy, make your move. Ow. I am not doing so good. Ow. Can I not jump when I'm doing that? Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Oh, it's actually hurting it. Okay, I see. I'm actually doing the right thing. That's cool. Those enemies only run when you're on the ground. Phase two? This is the first boss! Uh-oh. That was a really big explosion. Mwahaha. Oh, I moved my footrest. I don't have that anymore. Bummer. Oh, cool. First time I've been prompted to save. Maybe the area is over. E-tanks? What is this, Metroid? That's a lot of things. I don't have a lot of money, actually. The small ones must only be worth one. Oh, they go up in price. I thought there was only one. So do I have the second treasure? Yeah, I missed the first one. I have an idea of where it was. But there's also a lot of things I can't do yet, so I'm assuming you come back to some levels to get some extra stuff. More real people? I was under the impression everything was gonna be robots in this game. I'm actually just drilling people in half. Okay, those can have money in them too. How do I get that? I don't think I can. I need like a bigger jump. Maybe I couldn't have actually gotten the first treasure. Wait, why did this guy steal the diamond and bring it to the museum? Are we the bad guys? What's going on here? I thought it was like Robin Hood or something, but no, we're actually just stealing from a museum. Air ducts make for perfect sneaky entrance points. Not wrong. This music is different than the first area of the other place. I wonder if when I get the second gear, if it'll change again to something else different. Secret tunnel? Required secret tunnel? So it just gets faster for the second gear. Aiming up while jumping is kind of tricky. I probably could have broken that painting. Oh well. Nope. Good to know. Paintings can live. No. This painting's coming with me. That was the way I came in. Breaking out the level 3 barriers already? I did spend a lot of time in third gear on the last level. I like how those guys are just doing laps in this attic room, all four of them. This is what they do. Can I do anything up here? Maybe? So far, every level has introduced something new. Oh, it's the thing at the bottom. Wondering how to get up there. Oh, that was the gear. I didn't even notice. Okay, so the third gear music is just, that's what it is. I dropping down? Guess so. Back to that barrier I couldn't break. I still don't think I could have gotten up there if I'd left those blocks. They're probably still there. I think they come back. That guy just ran. I didn't even hit him. Is that guy stuck up there? What the heck is he doing? He's like in a walker. Riot shields? What am I? Some kind of... I actually am some kind of criminal. He's too strong! Drill him in the butt. That'll teach him. Cruising. Robot doggy. Drill it. Frickin' double team so fast. No, I didn't want to go that way. Gotta get my money. Am I winning? All right, take the screw out. The police sure make their robots on the cheap. I feel like this game has a lot of quotes that are very, very interesting out of context. Dang, I thought I could get them both at once. Wait, these guys are police? I thought they were like clowns or something. So I could probably buy the next energy tank with the money I have, but I think something else is going to be more useful at some point. Where did he hide that diamond? Why are the police cooperating with him? Is this like a stage play? What's going on? Dang, I lost a little money there. I know their weakness now. This really is a stage play. One more try, probably. Okay. Listen, buddy. I see. I don't see. There we go. That was a smart enemy. He didn't attack me until I was close. The big vault.
Okay.
Let's see what the creepy guy has for sale. Nothing I want. Surely I don't have to remember how those dials looked. Pathetic. Uh-oh, Pac-Man's here. Time to leave. I'm in like a metal exoskeleton. How does steam hurt? Like, I just assume it does. I like how you can just make the decision of, my right finger is tired now, let me just switch to the left hand. Did that guy just use the right form of sneaked? Dang, he's a grammar nerd. Thank you. clues, you say? A thief. 100 more. Red dial twice. 2 times to the right, 4 to the left. Top secret. Ain't that right? I went too far the first time. On the right side. Wait, those drop money. I like how they just swing once and leave. Kinda sounds like Mario when he gets hit in Mario Party. That's a top tier laugh too. Just use the fountain, forehead. Detective Carrie? She's like a super cop. Little did I know, I just found the most useful fountain in the world. Thank you. nothing is impossible. I couldn't do this in the first place. Okay. Onward to the third gear. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three. Here comes the music! I saw a secret back there. They thought they could hide that from me. Change the color of the ceiling. Think I won't notice? More fountain shenanigans. Really is an impeccable security system. They have laser beams and like deadly weaponry, but then they lock the door with paintings. Really quite questionable. Too busy crouching the music. Missed my cycle. Okay. samurai armor? Does it come with a sword? Can I just use that? Can I attach it to, like, the top of my dozer? Can I attach it to the dozer? Dang, those cops wouldn't stand a chance then. They both turned around, really? What did I miss? They're back! Yeah, beats me. I don't know how to get down there. Maybe something at the start of the room. Two, three, four, five, six, one. Now just hold the button. No, you have to stop it. I'm sad. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Oh, that's how you get over here. But is this a secret or is this a secret? Ah, that's a wall. That's what that is. I haven't seen Pac-Man in a while. I wonder where he went. Nice of him to show up. Right on cue. Multiple Pac-Men. He's fast. Crab boss? Oh. This guy's literally not gonna see what hit him. See you. This place sure has a well-developed network of air vents that function with my drill. Almost like they were asking for it. That's a lot of money. Good thing we're noble thieves and don't give a crap about gold. That's not a red diamond. That's not gold! Thank you. Police robots have a well-known weakness near the belly. She's got cuffs! Ah! I can break these cuffs. Ow. Boomerang cuffs. They're not coming back this time? Well, that sucks. What the heck am I supposed to do when that happens? Am I supposed to jump in the blue one? How is that robot still alive? That is the fuzziest pixel I've ever seen. I'm gonna die. Ah! Make your move. She made her move. Everybody's weakness is being drilled in the butt. I don't know what you're talking about. That quote was totally not laced with anything suggested. I simply used my power from below to overpower my enemy who was crashing down from above. Over and over. Okay, that That energy tank was super useful. I will take a second one. Didn't realize it doubled my health. Hopping across the river to steal some diamonds, as you do. Everybody knows native ruins always have treasure inside. Certainly no traps. Spooky noises. Destroying ancient ruins is my reason to exist. Oh, it's spooky monsters. Halloween is over. Go back home. Good thing they're dropping perfectly usable modern credit. Golden skeleton? Dang. Stinky skeletons. They get to live. Maybe that's why they're alone. Nobody has the heart to tell them they stink. This gear was left here thousands of years ago by the ancient Mayan civilization. They knew that in the future, I would be here to destroy everything. How could I have seen this coming? Oh, I see. No, I didn't need that health. Only got hit once. Kinda reminds me of Wario Land. This whole place. Ghosts? Dang, this part looked way easier in the intro cutscene. I have not dodged a single ghost fireball. Maybe the ancient Mayans were also thought far enough ahead to give me an upgrade to my drill. Wasn't supposed to know this yet? All right. Stupid flatulent skeletons. I see a skeleton up on the roof. And an omen. Don't give up, skeleton. You're almost there. Just a little further. That was a big, big pile of money there. I guess I'm not gonna get that credit. Thank you. This door is different. It's made out of wood. Oh, they're like booze? That's just death. What happens? Okay. Never done that before. That just means I get more money. Thought I was gonna get squished. Giant stone golem time? The walking skeletons were a dead giveaway. He's not wrong. Oh, he's lifted me up. Ow. Now. This seems way harder than it should be. It is just really hard to drop onto this thing. Because you have to get high enough. You don't lock onto it very well. It's easier if I get on the side because I can pop myself backwards. Okay. Okay, yeah, that's how you're supposed to do it. It's probably just a bunch of ghosts stuck together. I'm saving my money for something more important. Right, the skeletons try to bite me. No swimming. What the heck? What the heck? Two grandmas piloting a submarine? Only have one gear. I turn the screw back in. I think I'm doing stuff backwards. I think it's working. didn't know if it was a difference if I went which button I pressed depending on which way I was facing. Crazy thief ladies. Yeah, that's pretty apt. Oh, this is weird. Alright, I'm ready. This is so weird, I am ready to be impressed. Hopefully this water level is a good sign of things to come. Okay, you got momentum. So much treasure. I'd actually be going faster underwater than I was above water. Because of how much I just momentum keep going. That's the blocks, right? Yeah. Can't go that way. There was like more money in the wall than there was in the collectible chests. Patrick Star. That wall looks cracked. I guess all the walls look kind of cracked. Dang, these things are hard to drill through. Think about it, I think this game had like a really special Game Boy cartridge. I think it had Rumble or something. But yeah, it had to, because it's on the menu. And I definitely knew that because I certainly own this cartridge. There in the corner. This is probably the way I'm supposed to go. There's ghosts here, so yeah, let's say it is. You can fight the current a little bit. A little bit. No clue at all which way I'm supposed to be going. To come this way. Interesting. There might have been a wall out of the water. Oh, I bet I can fight the current now. Okay. So I think I can get out on the top. Stupid Patrick Star. Dang, this guy's good. You know, it probably would have made a lot more sense to start on the left. But it didn't matter. I made it work. I don't need those credits. Probably could have gotten on the right side somehow. Oh, that's just instant death. Okay. Nope. What button is it? That one. Okay. We'll be right back. What the? Man, underwater boss fight. Anything precise is not gonna be very easy. All right. Not how I expected this to happen. Probably should, I don't know. No! I'm not trying to hit any of those. Wait, I wanted to hit that one. Oh no. Get up there. No! Stupid fish. Thank you. Ow. Well, I'm glad I bought that other E-Tank. I defeated the orb. Was it a diamond? All along? Hard bit. Yes, please. Try to beat this one area left. The swimming wasn't too bad. Missing the cycle kind of sucked because I couldn't line myself up. Well, this guy looks interesting. Exactly what I can mine with the hard bit now. I'm assuming I can get those like intermediate blocks. Not the fully metal ones. Stop! Yeah, I can break these now. Can't go any further? Is that just a shortcut? Think a dog. So I can't get that treasure without the super duper drill bit. I don't think I'll be getting all the treasures in this game. Surprised they didn't try to give me a tutorial on how to fly extra high with second gear. I can get up there. Weird. Oh, I'm pretty sure I just made that really hard for me. The color of my that upgrade changed the color of my drill. Now my color scheme's all off. Thank you. I had to process too long, I didn't think. I don't know what that is. Straight out of Mega Man, whatever it is. Big money is what it is. Riding on a moving train? Moving train that just so happened to have 30 cops on it? Oh, that was a thing to connect to the rail. Not the rail, the electric supply above the train. Even though there wasn't one. How in the world do I get by this place? I'm pretty hurting on health. Ow, what the heck was that? No, the big money! I missed it. I didn't think it would drop anything. Gonna say this place has billboards with gears on it. On them. If this didn't have a third gear coming up soon, I was gonna be a little sad. Buying that drill upgrade, paying for itself. I don't think I can get that treasure. Oh, didn't hold the button. Yeah, so I don't think I can get it. I don't know. I have no idea how to get up there. If there's not a way to, like, go to the left in the next room, I'm gonna assume I missed the place to do it, and I think that was blocked by a silver block. Maybe not. Falling down here would be real bad. Yep. Treasure number 3. I got a round stone and a square stone. Down to my last D-tank. Did I screw myself? No. Yeah, I would be screwing stuff out. I would be screwing other stuff. Drill is the more appropriate word. I'm screwing this screw. God. I guess I'm drilling the screw. It's very confusing. I think I have to do it from the close side. Okay. Okay. Hmm. We have to get them both, maybe? I don't think I have enough time. Oh, I know what I can do. There. So I do have to break this one. Whoops, well, I should've known that would've happened. Do I even need level 2? No. Listen, buddy. I'm just trying to steal your treasure. Back off. Those guys are impossible to jump over. Wait, what? Can I leave now? Oh. No? Yes? I don't know what happened. Okay. This level is still somehow going on. Why is he there? Why is he even here? I have to kill him. Like, I have to take care of him. He won't go away! I have to time it when he turns. Oh, he moved. Okay. Yeah, I got hurt anyway. Like, the other brand of those guys aren't that bad, but they keep putting those guys in ceilings where in places where I can't jump. How do I- what? Honestly, I don't know what happens if I die. Can I do this? Nope. I don't get it. Okay. It doesn't work. What the heck? I There's no way to like lock that in place. I know, I see it. Those blocks don't heal. Just give me a health drop. Or show me the checkpoint. If I see one more of those guys, I can't beat the level. Or that. Those spikes would have killed me anyway. How far is it gonna kick me back? Yes, absolutely. That's a steal. I have to do this room again, but... This one guy took like half my health that I had. He like took a half an E-tank. And then I don't even get hit by him this time. Darn it. Like, this game was not that hard before this level, and it suddenly became quite difficult. And I didn't have enough money to buy the other E-tank, because I bought the upgrade of the drill. I was like 30 chips short of buying them both. Okay, so this is left. I can't... This is tricky. Because I can't let it go all the way out. Or I can't bounce off of it. Okay, it wasn't that tough. I thought it was going to be a lot tighter than that. Oh, the health was right there. Now I don't need it. Well, if the health is there, the level's also not over because I get fully healed on a checkpoint. Right? Attention fans. Bombs, fireworks, and other explosives are strictly prohibited in the stadium. I wonder what I'm going to see. All these innocent people. They're not gonna survive. Frickin' Dr. Wily over here. Gonna blow them all up. Oh, he's a policeman? The new and improved? Oh dear. Does it have something other than... That's a cannon now, so... The last one had one attack. What the... Pretty sure this isn't how you fight. Oh, Do I even need to let go of the button? Oh, what the? Oh, it was red. Yep, I'm aware. Don't have to give me a tutorial. So I probably have to react to it now? No. Maybe on the third phase? I was holding L. What the heck? Interesting. Oh, it's in the background. I didn't even see that. Ow. Stupid puzzle game. Okay, I have managed to get it on 1 second every time. I think I can let go of it early. Oh, she messed up! She messed up! Oh, what the? I didn't let go of that. That's stupid. Okay, she can't win though. That was a cool boss fight. Does that have a second phase? Ow, wrong button. Basically descend it back to her at 5 every time. Ow. She dodged! It's okay, she's still weak to being drilled in the behind. Uh-oh. Come on. Darn it, wrong button. Red is normally the right button, but here it's backwards. Because you have to counter the spin. Start twirling the opposite direction, see how she handles that. See, the explosions are gonna get a standing ovation from this crowd. Wait, they're all wearing their safety protection- safety goggles. I hate to be rude, but I'm gonna have to run. Well, that level took like 40 minutes, so I'm not doing the next one. I'm doing that tomorrow. Interesting that there was like pretty easy stuff, not really hand-holdy. And then they just drop you in that level. Air propeller? I could fly? Yeah, I think I will buy more energy tanks. How many upgrades could there be? Maybe they're like secret stuff. It's not important. this stone transformed into a cube after being struck by lightning? I don't think that's how this works. Why are they color-coded? Oh, maybe because it's part of a set. So there's probably a katana or something there. So I've seen like 6 levels and there's 31 treasure. That's a lot of treasure. Okay. This game is fun. The music is a little annoying because they give you the third gear halfway through every level and then you have to listen to the same song over and over again. Oy. I'm gonna play some more tomorrow. Thanks for watching.